Bob Marley was a musician born in 1945 and he's known to be one of the pioneers of reggae. Reggae is a genre of music commonly associated with music from Jamaica and has a couple of distinct features that we'll cover later. Bob Marley was born a mixed race child and grew up in Jamaica. He grew up obsessed with music and singing, which led him to quit school at the early age of 14. Over the course of a couple of years, Bob Marley started a group called the Wailers. However, you may find yourself asking, what is reggae anyway? The Jamaican people have always had a musical background since the very beginning. The roots of traditional Jamaican music can be traced back to African music due to the number of Jamaicans who are descendants of African slaves. Reggae is a genre of music that was formed in the late 1960s. Reggae can be traced back to a couple of different forms of music. Mento. Mento is a form of music popular in the 1950s. This form of music generally has light-hearted lyrics as well as offbeat chords accompanied by a guitar and a banjo. Here's a sample.
Nebuchadnezzar was a bad king. He was the king of Babylon. Nebuchadnezzar was a bad king. He was the king of Babylon. He built his wall to tall and stone, that he could stand on it and show. Show to the people to worship him, for he will wash away their sin.
Nebuchadnezzar was a bad king.
Along
there. King of Babylon.
Ska. Ska is a faster-paced style of music. This style of music emerged in the late 1950s, encompassing elements of mento like offbeat chords and mixing them with electric guitars and horn sections. Listen out for the use of brass here.
There's a time for you, there's a time for me. Leave the man business.
Rocksteady. Rocksteady is a slower form of music that followed ska. It typically features a loud and repetitive melody on the bass guitar, also known as a riff. The offbeat chords are more energized and these features can be heard in this piece.
People get ready to do rock steady. People get ready to do rock steady. Out in the moonlight we will dance. Out in the moonlight, hands in hands. I'm just a lonely boy waiting for someone to love.
There are a couple more genres that reggae built upon. That included rhythm and blues, jazz, and calypso. So what musical features does reggae encompass? Reggae music follows a time signature 4/4 with an emphasis on the second and fourth beats. Simple chord progressions are always on the second and fourth beat, also known as syncs or syncopation. There's a prominent and melodic bass line. Reggae typically follows a strophic structure, where there's a clear repeated verse and chorus. Reggae often encompasses instruments used in rock music, vocals, backing vocals, electric guitars, bass guitars, and a drum kit. How about in Dr. Smith? Dynamics in reggae typically stay the same, rarely does the volume significantly change. Rhythm in reggae, as stated before, goes along with syncopation, having beats stressed on the second and fourth. Reggae songs follow a strophic form where there's a clear repeated verse and chorus. The melody in reggae is not that unique, however the bassline is often melodic, acting like a counter melody in the song. All reggae songs stick to a 4/4 time signature. Instruments used in reggae are typically similar to rock, with guitars, electric guitars, drums, along with vocals and backing vocals. In terms of texture, reggae often has a polyphonic texture, which is also commonly seen in modern Western pop. There are multiple layers of instruments and vocals. Tempo is picked typically anywhere between 70 or 120, give or take. Reggae does not stick to major or minor keys as it's different song to song, being more happy or sad feeling under the artist's choosing. However, it is worth noting that the large majority is in major. Harmony in reggae is more simple and straightforward, having simple and repetitive chord patterns. Okay, now let's see this element in action. One of Marley's most famous pieces, Three Little Birds, effectively demonstrates the reggae style of music featuring the key elements of reggae. The tempo is between 70 and 120. The song has a listed tempo of 74. Let's see if that's the case. Skanks or syncopation, as well as a 4-4 time signature. Skanks or syncopation is simply where chords are purposely played on the second and fourth beat. This gives the song a catchy sense and can be described as groove. Given this, we also know that the song is in 4-4 time signature. Here's a metronome over the song with the correct tempo. Melodic bassline. Reggae often features extremely prominent basslines. The bassline frequently jumps from note to note, becoming very melodic, almost like a counter melody to complement the song. This is a distinct feature of reggae and can be heard here. Don't worry about a thing. Listen out for the multiple vocals, guitars, electric guitars, and drums here. Generally, reggae songs have lyrics related to Rastafarian culture, which Bob Marley grew up in. Other times, lyrics are political in theme. Here's the song Get Up, Stand Up by Bob Marley. Have a look at the lyrics. Here's another song by Peter Tosh, Rastafari Is. Bob Marley continued making music throughout his career, producing a total of 164 songs, accumulating 75 billion album sales. He unfortunately died of cancer in the year 1981 at the age of 36. Even so, his albums and his music will make a forever lasting impact on the music industry, being one of the leading pioneers of reggae. Thank you for watching. This morning.